About 2 weeks ago, we became aware of potential appearance of conflict issues involving Jeff. He actually brought those issues forward. And so we spent some time looking at those to determine if there was any kind of ethical issue or anything else, and determined that there was not any anything unethical or illegal about what had happened. But we also determined that there was potential appearance of conflict issues that could have or should have been dealt with earlier. And that would be a violation of our expectations that appearance issues be disclosed. And so when we talked about that, we agreed that that unfortunately compromised Jeff's ability to be a leader in this office. And at that point, he offered his resignation, and I accepted that resignation. But I think it's important for people to know that the organization itself will continue forward, that no cases were compromised, nothing, there's no been no issue that's jeopardized any case moving forward, and we'll continue to do the job that the public expects us to do.